last October in the pouring driving rain. The skipper, he'd been drinking, and the mate, he felt no pain. Too close to Three Mile Rock, and she was dealt her mortal blow. And the Barry Allen cutter settled low. There was just us five aboard her when she finally was awash. We worked like hell to save her, all heedless of the cost. And the groan she made when she went down, it caused us to proclaim that the Mary Ellen Carter would rise again. Well, the owners rode her off, not a nickel would they spend. She gave 20 years of service, boys, then met her sorry end. But insurance paid the loss to us, so let her rest below. And they laughed at us, said we had to go. But we talked with her all winter, some days around the clock. She's worth quarter of a million, floating at the dock. And with every jar that hit the bar, we swore we would remain and make the Mary Ellen Carter rise again. Rise again, rise again. That her name not be lost to the knowledge of men and all those who loved her best and were with her till the end. We'll make the Mary Ellen Carter rise again. All spring now we've been with her on a barge lent by a friend. Three dives a day in a hard hat suit. Twice I've had the bends. Thank God it's only 60 feet and the current's here slow, or I'd never have the strength to go below. Well, we patched her rents, stopped her vents, dogged hatch and portals down, put cables to her fore and aft and girded her around. And tomorrow noon we'll hit the air, and then take up the strain and make the Mary Ellen Carter rise again. Rise again, rise again. That her name not be lost to the knowledge of men. Another day. And you, to whom adversity has dealt the final blow, with smiling bastards lying to you everywhere you go, turn to and put out all your strength of arm and heart and brain, and like the Mary Ellen Carter, rise again. Rise again. Rise again, though your heart it be broken or life about to end. And no matter what the loss, be it a home, a love, a friend, like the Mary Ellen Carter, rise again, rise again, rise again, though your heart it be broken or life about to end. No matter what the loss, be it a